So hello guys, welcome to this new video and new event from Google Developers. So I hope you are going through my videos regularly. I'm regularly updating you with the new events. Recently updated the Google Cloud Facilitator, and all those events are going on. If you have not applied for the facilitator, do apply now. It's a very good program if you see it. So hope you're enjoying those events, and I will be bringing you most updates in the events. So this one is from Google Developers. So it's the 30 days of Flutter. Let me say what is Flutter. So most of the Android apps you see, they are made up either in Android Studio by through Java, Kotlin, or Flutter. Flutter is actually developed by Google in the pace to overcome with Android Studio, but my perspective is Android Studio and means through Java, it has more optimization and more custom things rather than Flutter. Flutter is very easy to learn, and it's very simpler than Android Studio with Java. And but it's very important to know Flutter, because you can make apps. Because what apps can do is represent your ideas, right? If you have an idea, you have to represent it off in front of your investors or your clients. So how will you do that? So for that, you have to make an app. So for an app, instead of going to learn Java and all that and doing Android Studio, which is a little bit of complexity, learning Android Studio with Java. So if you know Java, I don't mean say you can do it with Android Studio also. As I said, it's more optimizable and customizable. But Flutter is more easy and beginner friendly, and you can make very, very easy apps and do it. Even the Google Cloud, if you see the UI UX is also they are done with Flutter gadgets and all that. So basically Flutter, if you learn, it will be very interesting, and you can upload your apps to Play Store, and it will be your one part of your instead of learning Android Studio, you are learning Flutter for your Android app development or mobile app development. So this is the 30 days of Flutter, so which is starting from March 2, that is 30 days, and the last date is 31st of this month, it is January, and the link will be in the description. So this is the Flutter, is the Google open source, as I told you, UI toolkit for building a native compiled application for mobile, web and desktop from a single code base. And this is the one advantage, most advantage of this. From one code, you can write the same one and transform it to mobile, web and desktop from a single code base. Means so after writing one thing, you can dial it to many other things, right? So it's one of the fastest growing, as you know, in the recently Flutter is going very high in demand. So if you are an app developer, Flutter should be the top of the list skills to learn, and also it's a beginner friendly. So it's simple and powerful framework, and its frameworks and plugins are amazing things that makes Cloud with the app development easy and seamless. Features like hot reload, and one of the best features is of Flutter is hot reload. Means you are doing a code, and in between, if you want to change the color or anything you want to change, it will change immediately and it will affect your app. Means your app, mobile phone app, is connected here, and you will be doing your code there. And then the option of hot reload, you have to encrypt it and do the coding of that. If you click that hot reload, and if you change one thing, you will mean simultaneously you can see what changes are occurring or not. Okay, so that's the best thing of Flutter. Also, Flutter uses Dart language, which is the most user friendly, or you can say easy way to learn it. So in the progress of mobile app development, so it will be feeling natural if you're already feeling with OOPS. So if you know a concept of OOPS or a little bit, it will be more helpful for that, as Flutter is all with totally with working on gadgets, and you can say as not gadgets, it's widgets. So it totally works on widgets, and it is a framework. So join the curated content from the core labs that will be helping you learn quickly, beautifully cross-platform apps with Flutter. And you have a month from February to learn till March. And each day you'll be having some exciting things to be giving you. And why to participate, that is because you will be receiving content directly from the Flutter team, which is the best idea, I think. So Flutter experts will be coming here and delivering you the content. So in the week one, you will be receiving the content of first week, second week, and third week, you will be starting with the Flutter app, attending, and week four, you will be completing your app. So it's a 1 month progress, so it's 4 weeks. So who all can participate? It's, I think, for everyone. Let's see it. It's open to everyone. It's more beneficial to beginners who haven't used Flutter before. Means if you're a zero, you can start it from anywhere. Okay. So go to home page. Now click to register. Yeah. This is an opportunity to sharpen your skills in Flutter while staying indoors with something positive. So give your name, email ID, country, mail, student or professional, yes, and then submit. They will be replying you back. And so if you have not watched the videos, I will be having everything in description box. If you want to see right now the Flutter, so if I can show you Flutter. I'm having Flutter in my laptop, so Flutter version, if you click on it, will take some time to come up. Yeah, Flutter 1.20.3, and its channel stable is this one, officially GitHub page, and this is a framework revision and all that. If you want to see more commands, like a famous command like Flutter Doctor, to show you everything is going fine or not, it will take some time. Doctor summary means everything it is attaching fine or not. You can see tick mark has come and it is checking. Recently also, a month or 2 months ago, I made a video on Flutter that how to get started and how to make your first app with Flutter and building the code and all that. You can see, I will give you the link in description. So do that, and Flutter is very easy to learn app, and I have experienced it, and you can build awesome apps with that. So don't forget to register here, and I'm also registering. I know that I have learned it, but still also we have never learned that from the experts, so it will be a great opportunity. So next video is coming soon. So that's it for today's video, and bye bye.